So the difference between that is that's the bigger neck with like more heavier trailers, and then the other one that I just showed you was the standard one for like 3 axles and 4 axles. That's like the really heavier weight one. So yeah.
Yeah, that's a good thing about it, isn't it? You're not going to twist that. If you do, you've done some damage.
And it has the hydraulic gooseneck.
Because so you can take that piece out?
Yeah.
And you drive it out. And then attach the pole.
Cut it with a
or you want it as low as usual, then it'll not quite like someone has to take care of the the good thing about these machines is that you can assemble the chips and use the standard push-up to save the push-up. So a good story or not on that push-up to do for this one. Well, that would be used for the school as well. In between,
yeah,
and with these parts, you can extend the stress point.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, but sometimes when they extend all the way,
right, guys, thanks for watching. It was brilliant having a tour around the factory at Broshouse. And so yeah, remember to like and subscribe, and thanks for watching videos every Sunday, midday. So yeah, stay tuned. I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.